plea for all of us to be aware of God's will. Very quickly, a portion of Psalm 46. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear, though the earth shall change, though the mountains shake in the heart of the sea, though the waters roar and foam, though the mountains tremble with turmoil. And we know those feelings the last couple of days. And one portion here, Lamentations. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases.